grazie. Roma, viva Italia. We're playing some new songs tonight. We're working on a record. This is the first time we played these songs, and we hope you like them. And there's a little humming noise. Can you get rid of it? Yeah. It's a new song called I Will. Can you hear that? There's a... Yeah, can you get rid of that?
Thank you.
called Sayonara.
Check one, two, one.
very much. Grazie. Thank you so much. For some reason, I don't hear my vocal in this monitor. It's not on. Maybe you can turn it on for me. Thank you. Yes. Es mi primo. Alright, this song I wrote for 20 years ago for an audition for a movie called Desperado. Originalmente la película se titulaba Pistolero, pero porque el sonido de pistolero en inglés suena como piss. La hija del productor dijo, Daddy, it sounds like piss. Así es que la letra, no podemos poner la letra en la canción, en la película. So here's the song, the original song.
gracias a todos. Esta canción se titula La Flor del Mar. Y, es una rola, una canción que estuvo en una película Once Upon a Time in Mexico. Y tuve el placer de actuar en la película con Johnny Depp. Pero Johnny Depp estaba conmigo, pero no estaba conmigo. Estaba en el green screen. You don't give a shit what I'm saying. All I'm saying is Johnny Depp is this big. He's like that. But he has big shoes. Tiene zapatos muy grandes. Esta es la canción, La Flor del Mar.
Thank you.
canción que sigue la hicimos para una película, se llamaba Don't, no, what was it called? Roadhouse. With Patrick Swayze. It was about 40 years ago. La canción se titula Don't Throw Stones. Machete. de la película Machete.
Chanting.
Sinatra, and then it comes. Yeah. Quiero presentar mis amigos. Boy, that's, that sounds like a telephone. Marcus Frey de London, England, on the rhythm guitar. La panza. Y un amigo mío, Victor Zelkowski, drums and guitar. From Austin, Texas. And from Lubbock, Texas, Sammy Bishop on the drums. California, Lolita Carroll. Here's an old song, una canción viejita. Here's a Brand new name.